This is our best human Furgal hybrid specimen. It may not be as cool as our subject in the weapons lab, but it's still rather beautiful, isn't it? We call it a Furman, or maybe a Hurgle. We haven't decided yet. Why am I telling you all this? You know, to be honest, it's because you look cool and a little bit badass, to be frank.
It looks like a Furgal sitting on a dead human.
Who's the scientist here, me or you, huh?